Dear Journal, it's me, Doug. You know, last week my life was just about perfect. When all of a sudden, my dad said the two most feared words in the whole world were moving.
Bonjour! Welcome, newcomer! Welcome to Jumbo Street. What's your name?
I'm Doug.
And what's your name, Sonny?
Well, that's Porkchop, the dog.
Mr. Bone put out a huge fire!
It was this gigantic explosion? You should have seen it!
The whole building went up!
Kerfooey!
Listen, my family is starving and I...
Yo, man, let me take care of this. The new kid wants 3 moo cows, 1 no cukes, 1 no sneakers, 1 wet one, 4 tubers, and 4 for the vine. You want anything else?
Well, how do you order a salad from the salad bar?
1 salad from the salad bar!
Wow, that's terrific, Doug.
Really? Well, the reason the lava keeps shooting up into the air is because I love you.
Huh?
Wow. She's wonder...
Doug, are you okay?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Oh, I was just thinking. It's only been 2 days since we moved here, but it's already beginning to feel like home. I've made some really good friends. Like Skeeter. I hope Skeeter and me become best friends. Best human friend.
This is Doug Funny. He could have been one of Bluffington's finest, but no, he chose the path of the loser. Let's haul this loser out of town.
Roger was explaining to me all the reasons why I shouldn't go to the dance. He said it was for my own good.
Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll dance with Ms. Mayonnaise for you. All you have to do is go back home and forget about it.
Go home? And miss the dance?
Sure. You don't want Patty to know you're a klutz, do you?
Hey, Tippy, do you remember the first time I asked you to dance?
Yes, dear.
And do you remember what you said?
Yeah. Go away and leave me alone.
All the kids go there. Great. Think of all the new friends I'm about to meet. But what if they don't like me? What if I don't fit in?
Me and Porkchop were putting the finishing touches on my costume for the dance. And everything was going fine. When all of a sudden, it hit me. Hey, Funny! Where are you? It was so much fun, I can't believe I almost chickened out. The most important thing I figured out was, when the going gets tough, always remember to... No. Never think you can't... No.
Oh, sure, it started with one tiny spark, but pretty soon the whole science lab was one towering inferno.
What should I do?
Personally, pal, I don't think I can overstate the value of running and hiding.